Hey guys,
Jing247 here, and today we are playing on the Minecraft Survival World. This is episode 4, crazy, huh? And it's actually kind of scary because this is the last episode going up before I start school, which is kind of intimidating, just a little bit. You know what? I came over here thinking I was operated. The iron golem fell in the horse hole and can't get out, and it's kind of funny. Whoops, I think it's funny. What did I forget? Oh yeah, I want a crafting table on me, and I need some torches for lighting for now. So, I have said last episode that episode 5 will be Nether, and I'm sticking to that. But I wanted to make a barn, and I had this amazing idea for a barn that will connect to the village, but will be able to escape out into the outer world without having to worry about anything. So yeah, the first thing that has to be done, though, is we need to place that down. We need 3 fence gates for the front right here, because I'm building with odd numbers right here. So we need a lot of fence gates. So I think we all know how to make fence gates, but I'm making them anyways. Because what we're going to do, basically, is we're going to have, like, a place for horses to go. Why did I make more sticks? I don't even know. A place for horses to go, right? And, like, their, like, little, area of confinement. It's not prison, it's just an area of confinement. And then there's going to be, like, an offshoot that goes out into the land. So, like, what we're going to do here is we're going to have, like, just 3 area out, right? Just so then there's like a little bit of a area there, and then it's gonna go out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna go out 5. So I'm just kind of placing some blocks to get some general ideas of what to do. And I'm breaking a bunch of this. Those saplings I don't think are necessary right now. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 right here. That's actually perfect placement, because it, like, ends perfectly. Okay, so I want to actually go grab our shears, because I want some leaves for this building. Oh my god, everybody is joining in the hole. What was I going to grab? Oh my god, I forgot what I was going to grab. Oh yeah, shears. Shears, shears, shears. Which we can actually... I'm so low on wood already. Wow. This is going to be a big project. I don't think it's going to be done right away. Let's do that. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Collect it all. How much wool do we just get? Like 21. Let's just... I didn't want to use the string, because string is going to be important for something eventually. Like fishing or something like that. Okay, everybody is officially naked. Alrighty, somebody's gonna escape, and if they escape, well, they die. So, boom, boom. Wow, none of them escaped. Oh, this one did. Bye, guy. That was the first sheep I killed in that farm. Okay, look at all the bunnies. They're gonna be so cool. The plan is to get these guys moved into the barn as well. However, I don't know how easy that's gonna be. What we're gonna do here is we're just gonna grab all the leaves, because I want to have some decoration as well. And then... for the barn, this is actually like almost a perfect spot to be placed in. Wow, these shears fell down quick. And then we're gonna have the barn itself go back, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna have it be even numbers for the pens itself. So the pens are gonna be exactly this big. Just placing that for reference. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, boom. Wow, that was not what I wanted to place at all. Boom, boom, boom. So the barn itself is going to be this big. This side is going to be the farmed animals, and we can extend it out later on. And then this side is going to be the horses itself. So just for reference again. Boom. 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 Now I obviously have a lot of... A lot of work to do, a lot of blocks to place, but I think it will be worth it. I'm just collecting these leaves for now. That looks like a little palm tree, which is really cute. I'm gonna go to bed, as in game, and we'll be back after I wake up. Alrighty, we are awake and alive. We are heading back to the barn. So I have all these ideas, and I don't think it's gonna be done this episode at all. But who cares? Next episode will be Nether no matter what, though. So even if this doesn't get done this episode, we'll still do it. Okay, so this is a lot of wood to take in right now, right? And these are just here for reference. But I want this. I built these one too high, but I guess it doesn't matter. We can have... No, it matters. It matters. It matters. Oh boy, does it matter. Okay. These are not going... These leaves are not going to break. So, just grab them. There. Now the rest can decay. Now the rest can decay. Yeah, we have plenty of leaves now. I'm not worried about it. Whew. So, the plan is here. For here, at least. We're going to make... We're going to need a lot of wood. Holy crap. What we're going to do here is we're going to have it have a lot of stairs. Just give me all that. Don't I have wood and, like, plain wood in the chest as well? Oh, my God. I love jumping over that. yeah, we have... Oh, yes, we have a lot of fences, too, which is amazing because fences are going to be needed to be made. And, oh, fences. So, let's move this into the project land itself. Boom. So, what we're going to do... So we're going to have a lot of, let's just make 12 stairs for now. What I want to do here is I want to have that. Wow, I made the perfect amount of stairs for what I wanted to do. Boom, boom, boom. Right, it makes it feel a little bigger. Why did I break that? The world may never know. We're going to place two pieces of wood there, right? Right, right. Yes, yes, yes. C. We're going to make... More sticks. What we're going to do is we're going to make windows, but with fence gates. Now, I love doing this because they look really cool. And they'll fit the theme nicely. Boom! Look at that! Tell me that's not gorgeous! let's look at it from the outside as well. It looks kind of boring here. Let's do something like... Let's see. I do a lot of stairs in my builds. So, if you don't know that, now you know. I just want to make, like, something nice. Ooh! I like that. It adds just a little bit more depth to the build itself, and it still kind of keeps with what I was going for. Boom. We'll do it opposite sides like that. Which is nice. Nice, nice, nice. And now the ceiling, wouldn't it be cool if we could do hay bales for the ceiling? Let's just... I'm going to take my fences here and just kind of mark out where these things are going to be. There's going to be gates there. Gates there. For these ones, it's just going to be that, and then, like, a gate to the right. Boom, ba boom. We're going to do fences just there as well. And fences just there as well. This feels bigger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I messed this up already. Guys! Ah! Alrighty, well, this needs to be a little bigger, and I am out of oak wood itself. Break it down. That's why there's, like, a bunch of random trees everywhere. I obviously don't have enough materials, which is kind of annoying. We're gonna place that there, because that's more important to me. These guys are just there for reference for now. Wow! Okay, so this kind of looks big, and I kind of enjoy it a lot. now, I want to also get some spruce wood into this build, and we're going to try something here. We got this, we got this. I want to make some slabs. This is going to be cool for the divider, I think. Let's just try something like this. For, like, making it so then I don't have to, like, use a bunch of fences, but they can't see each other. I don't think bunnies can jump over that either. Actually, they can, because they can jump over fences. Yeah. but not in this way. So we can actually do the same thing over here, but we're gonna make the fence go here this time. And we need more slabs, of course. I think this looks really cool so far, and I'm really happy about that. I don't know what to talk about, so I'm just gonna kind of talk about blocks. When we get the beetroots, I think it looks so cool to have them like planted outside. So now another thing is these are gonna be the horse cages. So boom, boom, we're gonna have that, and then there will be fences and everything like that. So I'm gonna do a little work off camera, and I will see you guys when I am back with some work done. Okay, so before I went into this project, I was not thinking about how many oak logs I was going to need. And it really sucks that I had to completely, like, deforest this even more. Like, this just all be trees, guys. But as you can see down there, that's the progress we had so far. I moved my bed in there so I could sleep easier. But right now what I'm working on is getting the roof kind of started. But all the pens are kind of ready. And I think that looks really cool next to the village like that. It's gonna look cool, guys. Ooh, I'm excited. I'll see you guys when I'm done getting more wood. Alrighty, bye. Alright, I am making my way back. I now have a lot of wood. Poor forest up there. Oh my! Whoa! Okay, I've been growing trees over here. And now I have two huge trees that look beautiful that I don't want to tear down. That one will stay, that one will probably go. Dang. So yeah, this is what I have so far. These are the pens, these are like the walls, so like, yeah. This will be bunnies, this will be sheeps, probably more than likely, I don't know. Where was, how do I get up there? You know what, I broke my shears, but leaves are easy to break, so. I think we're gonna go up 5 to this, right? We went up 3 blocks, so that's actually 6. So what we're gonna do is kind of copy that everywhere in the middle. So there, lots of fall damage is being taken. Oh my god, I might die. And it's turning nighttime. Alrighty, fall damage. Oh, the amount of, oh, if I don't jump, I don't take fall damage. Okay, that's nice to know. Alrighty, so, ow. Sleep, sleep. Alrighty. So basically, the concept is I'm going to have, like, the roof kind of feel high-ish. And we're going to, like, have this here for a reason. So we're going to go up one on all the sides here. Boop, boop. How do I get to the other side? Like this. Very dangerous procedures here. Boop. 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 My inventory is filled with supplies, guys. Oh, I have a lot of wood, apparently. Why'd I do that? You know what? Just turn all this. I'm not using spruce with logs. Turn all this in the wood. What we're going to do here is just for filler reasons. Go up to this. Now we're going to do like crazy roofs. Like crazy roofs. I'm getting excited with the build idea because this idea is like really cool. And hopefully we can pull it off correctly. That back design might need a change. You know, if only I had like silk touch something, I could make like cobwebs or something. I'm gonna need a lot more spruce wood as well. That is a beautiful tree and I love it. Dang it. I just love it so much. We need 2 more. We're gonna do the same thing here as well. Can I reach that? Yes, I can. Awesome. Just all those slabs. Wow, that actually worked decently. So basically, if I get the idea correctly here, we're gonna go like this. Dang it. I already screwed up the concept. How can you guys watch my videos when I screw up the content? Whatever. So yeah, we also need like lots of regular planks here. Plank, 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 right? Ow! This is where the side planks... This is why I love half slabs, but also why I hate half slabs. This is there for just practicality. Which I need more practicality right now. Come on, practical. Be practical. Boom. What we're going to do here is have full blocks, which is annoying. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. Well, we're going to have to make sure we light it up here. No, 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 no. Okay, sorry, I'm thinking. Just, like, it's hard to commentate over thinks. The thinks. I have to think over the thinks. Get more oak wood. And that. And then we have to do that again. And then that again. And honestly, I think we can just... Oh, we actually made this, like, perfect length from it. This is, like, kind of an easy roof, but whatever. Let's look at that. I love it! Oh my gosh, that's so cute. And now what we gotta do, just to make this look nice and even, break the practicality-ness, is we're going to come in here, and we're going to do that. But we're going to also do this for rafters, because that is cute and broken axe. Yeah, my axe has suffered from this project. Sure, for sure. For sure. For sure. I have so many materials. Isn't that even funny? Yeah, so we can, like, put stuff up there. I don't know. I heard a loud noise, and I don't know if it was thunder or if it was furniture. All I know is that there was a lot of noise and that people like to be in there. So we had to come and make another axe. This is, like, really... taking materials from me. Whatever. It's Minecraft. The point of the game is to make materials, so we are making an axe. A axe. So yeah, I'm really liking this barn design a lot. The other parts of the roofs are gonna be difficult though. Why did I open that chest? The world may never know. Boop. Just inventory space it up. I'll reorganize all that everything later. We're gonna need a lot more spruce wood. Let's get back up there with the help of our handy dandy oak leaves. See, like, because we want to make sure nothing spawns up here, so what we're gonna have to do is put torches up here, which is annoying. Can you tell though? I think that actually looks kind of cute, that torch, though. I don't know. But all I know is that this is kind of... I don't know if this is a long episode or not, because I've been building like crazy. So, like... Yeah. What am I doing? I'm wasting materials! Let's build up here. I want to at least show you my idea for this roofing. Which I think we're going to put these up higher by, like, 2. Yes. Okay. That's a long jump. Okay, I made it. Boom, boom. 2. Boom, 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 boom. 2. Yes! Okay. So the plan here... Oh, that was a fall. That was a very fall. Boom, boom. Not rotten flesh. Ew. Boom. Okay, once again, this is just here for practicality. We're going to need a lot more blocks. I'm just going to showcase this and then leave. So what we're going to do here, we're going to have the roof, like, come up to the same point, right? So, like, we're going to do something like that maybe, right? And then I think this roof is going to go up one more, I think. And then at the top here, like the back, there's going to be like huge roof. And it'll be cool. And everybody will be like, Jared, you're such an amazing builder. I'll be like, oh, don't tell me that, but tell me that. And then everybody will be like, wow, the best part of this series is the barn. And I'll be like, I know, my barn is amazing. Wow, we got sapling from breaking all these leaves. And I think we'll do rafters here too, because, I mean, that looks really big and bonkerous. What? Jared is coming up with words today, and we're just going to allow it. I fell. Not into the project at all. but out of it. Okay. So I'm liking how this is going. I'm not going to finish this off camera. We'll finish this in another episode, just not episode 5. Because episode 5 is the Nether. I'm going to do a little bit more off-camera work right now for the episode, and then that'll be it. So next clip is the last clip. I will see you guys there. Okay, so I just have realized I've spent over, like, 2 hours on this project, and it's not even, like, done, but this is what I have so far. Look at that. It's beautiful. I mean, the woods are kind of weird. It's kind of Neapolitan, but, color-wise, but I like it a lot. Look at that. Look at that. Look at the detail on the roof. I love it. I just love it. Inside here, we got the rafts are doing that, and you can see, like, the inside of the roof. I think it looks cool. We managed to, like, use a really cool color tone, and same here as well. I'm very low on food. Next thing we have to do, basically, is just get our, like, path all the way to the back done. And I don't know what will be back there entirely, but this pathway is going to be easy. Just watch how easy and simple it'll be. Break that. We're going to take this and this and just do that and that. Boom, boom. I have over a stack of coarse dirt now, which is unnecessarily a lot. Boom. And then we just fill in the rest with our gravel and I think it is safe to say that we are done with the stable. Wow! Yay, it looks really cool. Upstairs is just nothing. And then the top roof and everything. I think it looks cool. I mean, it looks different. That I want to change. I almost hit my horse. I think the final thing we have to do now is just get our horse in to its stable. Those sheep and everything are going to be impossible to get in, but whatever. And we're done here for now. We're going to still decorate it and everything. It's turning nighttime and I broke my bed. Something's happening with this and I'm really enjoying this. Next episode is the Nether. Don't forget, you can escape now, guys. You can escape now. So please do. Anyways, next episode is the Nether. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like, maybe comment, maybe subscribe. I don't know how you want to do your... You do. Do whatever you want. Decorating that stable will probably be the next episode after the Nether. But anyways, other than that, hope you have a great day, guys, and peace out. Bye. Yeah.